there is a great chance for the Egyptian production, and especially many fields today, to be in China. We have big support from the government to have the direction to Chinese market, and I think that a lot of industries today is done in Egypt and to many other countries, especially in Africa. And we have industrial zone. I'm happy that there is a special industrial, Chinese industrial zone in Sokhna, which I think is nearly 1,560 different companies producing Chinese products, distributing their product to Africa and also to the local market. And I'm really glad that they extend the first 4 million to be added as a 6 million square meter to be 10 million square meters for Chinese industrial zone.
How can Egypt prepare itself for the CIIE in a way that would make the exports even more to China?
Yes, this is true. This is true. Still, what we import from China is more than what we export to China. And I think that the future, when we have this special industrial zones in many places in Egypt and also in Suez Canal project, is going to make a little bit more. But still, we are in need for the new technology of Chinese people.
Sir, you have been working with Chinese companies before. Can you tell us more about your cooperation with China and if you have visited China before?
We start to open office in Shanghai, and we have a great business at that time. We have been participating in more than 5-6 years for many fairs in China and Beijing. Also, from my factories, machinery comes from China, spare parts come from China. We have a great deal with China now.
How do you describe the relationship between China and Egypt?
We have been seeing a lot of progress and great progress, especially for the last meeting. We have been noticed that a lot of agreement has been done. I think it's $18 billion has been signed. And I think that the great project, the century project of today, has been giving a great message to all African, Asian, and also European people. Because this road, the new road of Silk Road between China, passing to the Asian countries and passing to African countries, also would be joined also to Europe. I think this is a really, really great project which has great success for the first stages.